Golden Gate Bridge is that it's often referred to as the bridge that couldn't be built due to the challenging engineering obstacles, including strong tides, deep water, and frequent fog in the area during its construction. During the bridge's construction, a safety net was installed beneath the workers, saving the lives of 19 men who became known as the Halfway to Hell Club because they had survived a fall but were still risking their lives to build the bridge.